Oh, what a wonderful mess. We got some zinnias growing. We got tomatoes still coming. We got sunflowers still blooming. And we got peppers coming along. But it's a mess otherwise. Some of the peppers are pretty bad. Tomatoes are pretty small. And the nice watermelon has exploded and has lots of nice spiders in it. Oh well. What you get, you get. Some nice flowers. Some nice produce. That's the way it is on a muggy 18th of August 2019. Whew, I'm sweating.